call history.
Call history, okay.
Call report and call history.
And then they have a help in the menu up there?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
As well. Help. But this is pretty much how it looks.
Oh. What is making you get a
from
video? A video.
The Manager Express.
Okay.
I'm looking at your feet.
Okay. And that thing is getting ready to go out. So you can wiggle them out. All right, now. Now, this is the picture of the final project. The router, the configuration for the router. I'm going to contact somebody from the office, and I'm going to use analog phones, which are these phones here. This is an analog phone, and these are the digital phones for voice over IP. And I'm doing the second network over here, so I can contact somebody else's office. One switch on this network, and one router, and one switch on this network, and one router.
What did you configure on the switchboards?
I gave them VLANs.
There you go.
Oh.
You had to put them on the right VLAN,
yep,
right?
Yep.
What did you have to do to get the phones to talk across the network?
I had to use a dial pier.
That's right.
This is the setup for my final project. I have two switches, two routers, and three IP phones, and now we're going to use, for the very first time, what is known as IP Communicator.
Cisco IP Communicator is a soft phone application that allows you to use your personal computer to make video and audio calls.
The UC500 is right here. It has this antenna and it has all of its ports where I would plug everything into. And now we're gonna try to make music on hold and the phone would say, please wait.